side of row two as we go back to three.
Kyle Larson up in front of the field for the first time after that race penalty, and he is absolutely shoving AJ out of the way.
Down the front straightaway.